Our mission is to poison the provisions that the Germans send to the front. Locals have stashed the poison for us in a hive at the apiary. Said it was the safest place. The bees are like partisans. They won't let the fascists anywhere near them.
Well, I hope they don't mistake us for them.
After that, we infiltrate the warehouse and poison the supplies. We'll make it look like a partisan raid so they don't suspect anything. We'll ambush the convoy and shoot our way out.
Great thinking. They'll fall for that.
Careful now.
That was nothing.
I'm on it. That one's done for. My faithful blade. Easy.
Okay to relax, yeah.
He's going down. How many more of you are there? My faithful blade. Calm down. I'm on it. There's no stopping us. It's mine. He's going down. Who's I? Faithful blade. Yes? Tread lightly. Easy now. We have work to do. We hit now.
I can do it.
Quiet. I'm on it. Got one. Thanks for holding this for me. Calm down. Easy now. Quiet. quiet. Yes? Careful.
What's this? Schnapps?
I'm on it. One down.
What do I do? Catch me.
Faithful blade.
Affirmative. I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead. He's going down. This will come in handy. Quiet. Feels like I'm back with my recon platoon. Don't let me down. No stopping us. My faithful blade. Keep your eyes peeled. Get down. I'm on it. No stopping us.
Shot the bastard.
Yes. My faithful blade.
Yes, Comrade Commander.
Tread lightly. I'm on it. Got one. This will come in handy. It's going to raise the alarm.
I'm lucky.
Chew on that, swine. My faithful blade. Easy now. Calm down. He's going down. How many more of you are there? My faithful blade. I'm on it. One down. It's mine. Feels like I'm back with my recon platoon. Give me an order. Staying alert.
Awaiting orders. I'm listening. Give me an order.
I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead. Ah, how the hell?
Get down. Calm down.
Mm-hmm.
seek is for children.
Careful now.
Another score.
My faithful blade.
What next?
What should I do with the body?
Right here.
Tread lightly.
What next?
It's like playing hide and seek.
Down. Calm down.
I hope I won't get caught.
Calm down.
They won't notice us.
I'm on it. That one's done for.
I'll tread softly.
My faithful blade. Calm down.
Here we have to go in the bushes again.
chew on that swat. Find cover, now.
It's like playing hide and seek.
Tread lightly. This will come in handy.
I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead.
I'll tread softly.
Don't let me down. There's no stopping us. My faithful blade. Calm down. Gonna raise the alarm. Don't let me down. Thanks for holding it for me. Quiet. I'm on it. Get down. My faithful blade. Calm down. Careful now. Calm down. Tread lightly. Too shabby. He's gonna raise the alarm. Chew on that, swine. It's mine.
And here we go into the bushes again.
Calm down.
the bastard!
Yes, Comrade Commander. Right here. Let's do it. Affirmative.
You have a task for me.
Tread lightly. Calm down.
What do I do?
Calm down.
I'll tread softly.
I'm on it. No stopping us. Thanks for holding it for me. Right here. Careful now. Yes. Quiet.
Awaiting orders.
Quiet.
Down.
Commander?
So, have you seen the people living under the fascists?
We have.
We can't stand up for ourselves. The only folks left are old men, women, and fatherless kids. Some have tried, but they need a good commander. Someone experienced, like yourself.
No need to convince me. My mind's made up. We're staying.
Yay!
There's only two of us, Captain. What can we do?
They drove a whole army backward. We're just like two sticks in a forest.
Like I said to Sanek once, fortresses rise from a single rock. Seems you weren't listening. We can kill officers, burn down stores, recruit. We can get people to fight.
We're low in numbers. The enemy is on the alert. We'll have to lay low for a couple of days. We'll start recruiting as soon as the manhunt is called off. For now, rest up.
The captain had to make a choice. Attempt to cross the front line to rejoin his comrades, or remain behind the German lines and organize a partisan group. The dire situation in the occupied areas led Zorin to stay. The freshly created partisan division had to set up a proper base and find more volunteers to join a losing battle against the invaders. Creating an effective fighting unit was the first order of business.
Any news?
I wish I had good news, but I don't. They took some partisans in Zaborovka yesterday. Some officer arrived to interrogate them. They'll be hanged in the square tomorrow morning.
Not gonna happen. Not on our watch.
You can't go to the village. I have no idea what the village head told the officer, but he brought an army with him. Sit out the manhunt. You don't want to put your head in the noose.
Don't say things like that, Vasily Gavrilovich.
Sounds like we should wait until morning. Fascists are executing partisans in Zaborovka today. We're moving in to prevent the execution. Sanek, do you know anyone in the village?
Of course. My grandmother used to live there. Why? Do you want me to go with you?
They'll raise the alarm if they see me and Nikolai. You, on the other hand, are a local. You can sneak past where there's no way through. What do you say? Coming with us? You're not too scared?
If you need me, I'm in.